Hey everybody, it's Christopher here with 3DO Gaming, and today we will be continuing our Happy December celebration, and I have the RG351P here in front of me, and we're going to be loading up Power Stone 2 for the Sega Dreamcast. So let's go ahead and load it up, see how this runs on the device. Hopefully it runs well. Power Stone actually was a requested title also on the RG351P, so we're knocking out two birds with one stone here, guys. Let's enjoy it. Let's go ahead and load that up. Welcome to the Power Stone world. Press the start button for Power Stone 2. We are gonna do one-on-one. Let's see who can we choose. Falcon, Ayami, Gunrock. Let's go with, there, sure. Let's go there with Rouge. Stage selection. I love the ocean, so we're gonna go here. Mm-hmm. Go for it. Okay. How? I got the hammer of power. No. Swimming like a fish. Swimming like a fish. Well, the game runs really nice, actually. I can't really complain about the actual game. The speed of it's running fine. The music is not anything that I wouldn't expect, so it sounds great. I mean, it's not cutting in and out or anything like that. Ow. There we go. Fire those missiles. There we go, got him. Let's get the little princess over here bouncing around. Got ya. Let's get you again. Got her. One down, guys, one down. Two down. Victory, guys. That's what I like. Well, Power Stone 2, Dreamcast, on the RG351P runs beautifully. Highly recommend trying it out. The Power Stone series, it ran well on the Retro Pocket 2. I tried Power Stone 1 on there. So, safe to say, both these games will run perfectly on both systems. Try them out. See if you like them. Let me know what you think. If you like the video, hit that like button. Subscribe to my channel. Find me on Twitter at 3DO Gaming. And be sure to follow for more information, more updates, more contests, more giveaways. We're going to be doing it in January as well. We're going to give away free games. Other than that, guys, take care. Have a wonderful holiday season. And other than that, enjoy the new year. I'll see you around, guys. Bye.